Your Holiness, what would your dream be of an ideal world?
My wish or my vision of the world, of course, more prosperity, more equal, that means less sort of gap, rich and poor, and all sort of environment clean, pure, and then people, mainly human beings in this planet, truly live as a genuine brothers, sisters. All religion carries same message of love, compassion, forgiveness, tolerance, contentment, and self-discipline. I think we need these qualities of a human being, irrespective whether you see you are believer or non-believer, because these are the source of our happy life.
Where do you come from, if I may ask?
I'm from Mongolia.
And why do you release the birds here?
Because all the living beings are equal. All creatures have a right to become a Buddha. But to become a Buddha, you have to be free. Om Mani Padme Hum.